say 4, 5, 2 multiplied by 11. What we do is, we use a concept called not sandwich. Not sandwich. Not money zeros. Sandwich means clubbing of two things. Clubbing of one thing inside two things. I put 0 here and add the numbers. Add the numbers in pairs. 0 plus 2, 2. 2 plus 5, 7. 5 plus 4, 9. 4 plus 0, 4. My answer is 4972. If my number is 1213 multiplied by 11, I'll put a 0 here and add in pairs. 0 plus 3, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 1 plus 2, 3. 2 plus 1, 3. 1 plus 0, 1. 1, 3, 3, 4, 3 is my answer.